Alrighty, well, hey everybody, I'm back on once again, and time once more for some Gems of War. Just did the usual, brain kind of locked up there for a moment, but just the usual, laid down around, I think it was around 4 a.m., woke up around 11:30 a.m., so 7.5 hours, figured normally I start this around 2:30 p.m., but again, since I got 7.5 hours, might as well just go ahead and make myself useful, so here I am. I'm trying to think, too. I don't know if anybody saw my video that I put out yesterday. I had to upload it to Twitch, because apparently the music on Final Fantasy VII is all copyrighted, which is pretty rare for video game music. Normally it's not an issue, so I'm at some point here, probably when people start coming on, I might actually post up the link to the Twitch video. But like I said, once again, I had to upload the video to Twitch. I got gifted Final Fantasy VII yesterday. Tried it out, seems to be good to go, so it seems to be streamable. So there's gonna be a chance that I might end up breaking off of this game and switching on over to Final Fantasy VII, but we'll see later on. So, well, like I said, plans kind of hit a little snag yesterday. So if I stream it, I won't be able to export that video to YouTube. So it'll have to stay on Twitch. And also, like yesterday, I'm gonna have me some red kidney beans with barbecue sauce, and my usual chocolate almond milk. But yeah, I want to at least, like, do the dailies and weeklies and stuff like that in this game. Maybe do some combination of PvP and PvE content as well, like doing some map farming and all that. So. And then the music, this time around, we're starting off with Gen Taiga. Lunar Nocturnes and Esoteric Incantations. It's basically a ambient music. It's got kind of a, at least with me, it has kind of a 70s feel to it. It's gonna have to be this group. They got Magus. I gotta be able to cleanse. I'm gonna board blow my way to victory. Or maybe not. To have more than just 4 green gems. matches. And she's stunned. So, some shitty luck. Checking the volume. Huh? Looks okay. And then, since I'm here, let me do this real quick. Frozen. Frozen. Some shitty luck. Okay, there. I keep forgetting I got cleansed. Thank you. Game bug. Cosmetic. Okay, so yeah, I guess I was right on that. So, then it definitely is worth upgrading. Yep. In fact, let me do this real quick. I'm gonna wait for it to come up in a pillow keep. Yeah, and most likely I got taken down a peg in FX3. Tried to play it once again, but it crashed. So. No. It was one of my albums that I downloaded like a few months ago. At the time I downloaded it, it wasn't copyrighted. So I'm guessing they probably got popular. All of a sudden they realized, hey, we can make money off of music, and then they decided to copyright it recently. Yeah, seems we have a bit of a bug. Yes, indeedy. Yeah, it's kind of how I know that if I play playing any. Hang on, let me try to word this. Let me try to figure out a way to word this properly. That's kind of how I know that today is crash day. If a game like this is flickering, then every other game I play is gonna crash. So. Thank you. matches. One stinking hit point. Yeah, no kidding. Call the National Guard. Call the American Red Cross. Bring me a computer. More than just two or three green gems. Search. Thank you. Hello? Here. I gotta set this up. Terrence, roll. What? Shut up! You know what? Curse my fucking memory, I can't remember what weapon it was. I know it was purple? One of the colors? Vulcan's mace. So yeah, looks like I can't use it, let me back out. Should be able to use this. Games are gonna freeze up here momentarily. Okay. Should be able to do this. Should. Really? All that, not a single four match. All that, not a single four match. There we go. Okay, so floor 18. Which one? The same one, apparently. I gotta look over these ones. Web doesn't affect me that much. Oh, damn, okay. Another update, huh? So that took the straight to the boss. Yeah, we're not to worry about him. All that, not a single four match. Oh, look at all those three matches he got. Damn! I think if this were PvP, I'd be dead right now. Three matches. Didn't get shit out of that one. Bird about to fly. Bird's about to fly. Doodles. So. Alright, floor 19. Yep, bird got away.
It's official. You suck.
Yes, indeedy. I gotta look at something real quick. I wish I could see what they do through here. I think Nemu can silence. And because this battle's gonna last a while, she'll most likely get it off. So let me see what's... Yeah, let me do this one. Ding. 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 Scroll, so let me go over here. Okay. But I'm on a I'm also here as well. Every room I do, I gotta record it on this website. Helps the rest of the guild out. Okay, I played this album yesterday. Played this one yesterday. Alright, so let's try out this one. This is gonna be... And this is gonna be, the album art makes no sense. I gotta re-highlight it. It's gonna be Woods of Sith Kala. The mirror lens. Then let me fix that. And then with this media player that I have, all of the album art are all of different sizes. So I'll often have to do this. That's that extra turn. Or for me, that's that extra turn. Ding. Really, I'm supposed to be getting a lot of extra turns from all the four matches I should be getting. I shouldn't be trading blows with my opponent. Okay, I gotta record this. armor. So yeah, that's gonna do it for me on that. Could have been more, but...
You suck.
Yep. Oh yeah, fourth place. Is that it? I wonder what the hell I was thinking when I downloaded this album. I'd have given up on this album a long time ago if this is all it's gonna do. Still feels like I'm missing something. Like an event or something. Moved up a little bit. I'm a librarian now. Shield, light, planes. Ding. Well, that got off to a shitty start.
God fucking damn it!
Yeah, I gotta get him out of there. There we go. Well, I've been knocking him around, so that ability won't be as well. That ability won't work as well. Ding. Ding. Didn't get my surge. I didn't get my surge there either. Look at that guy's ability. So, for each wild card that's already on the board. Okay. So they're all gonna get cleansed. Let's start this shit. Nope. Gotta take him out. And most likely, yeah. Surprise, surprise. Here. Seems Johnny Walker ain't working, so... bring the true blue out. And even then, it may not be that much better.
God fucking damn it!
Walter again. Almost, but not quite. Got it. Yeah, 128. Yeah, won't be enough. I got an ice storm, but I'm getting every other color but blue. Back to this. Whoa, 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 whoa. There we go. And then this time, I can't back out. Did he? Already about to turn to shit, so might end up having to back up, cause no fan of long protracted battles. Not once, but fucking twice. Wait, is there a... okay, I'm already shielded. Yeah, I gotta get a shield up. Mana surge. top guy just can't seem to be shut down. It's all being some shitty RNG. Well, I can breathe a little bit easier. Gotta get up. I think I still have a curse on. Yeah, I got a curse on him. Should be able to silence him. Single 4 or 5 match out of this. Wasn't enough. Even that's not gonna be enough, so. Looks like we're gonna have to go back to Johnny Walker. Stinking hit point. Oh, too bad this don't happen often. Usually this kind of group, we're always trading blows. I might actually take this off my computer. I don't know what I was thinking when I got this album. That's because it's all pretty much what this whole album was. And that's it. Oh yeah, Anubis, Cradle of Civilization, so, Desert Synth. Yeah, that guy can knock you around.
Chris.
Sometimes you get lucky and he knocks the second person to the back, which means it'll won't affect your formation at all. What did Nick say? Nothing like a dust storm with no dust. Shit that pisses me off here. You get absolutely nothing.
Record! What the fuck?
And he was barrier. Three matches. Log.
Retard! What the fuck?
And I'm too far in. Whoops.
God fucking damn it!
I can't do shit anywhere. Oh, here we go. Three matches. Thank you. Yeah, nothing. And I'll attack him and won't get shit out of this one. Well, or a couple threes. Uh-oh. Everybody wants their share, huh? Egyptian. Search. All right, well, thanks for dropping by, man. Yeah, see you next time, buddy. Oh, that turned to shit quick. I kind of need him to be able to do damage. Hard enough. Trickster can knock people in the back, so I'm gonna have to go back with Johnny Walker. Didn't get my surge. Why I quit this group. Got tired of that happening. It's almost as bad as my damn queen group. Here we go. This group, when that the only time I want to bring this group up, my main group, is when absolutely necessary, but I pretty much have no choice. And then you got the Wild Queen in their group, so oh, excuse me, it's for all my marbles. Thank you. type something down real quick. Nothing. Gonna get my search. Thank you. could actually be a problem because he will be spending some time in the top position. Everybody in there is using red, so... After that, might actually do it. Almost.
Holy shit.
Match. Should have it, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Ha! It actually silenced her. Force power. Back to this again. Not enough. Oh, maybe this will. Gonna get my surge. Here we go. The other guys. Nothing like an ice storm with no ice. Okay, so I think, yeah, new album. This is gonna be Herdade Libro Segundo. Sounds Spanish. Going for it. Oh, two in a row. Three in a row. Yeah, this definitely don't happen often. Four in a row.
Holy shit.
Nope. Luckily, Frozen kicked in. Rewind the album back to the start. And then I'm gonna do a bit of work here. I need to set this up a certain way. Yeah, this one was made many, many years ago. Oh, wow. Only 3 years ago. This guy, he's still using Windows Media Player, or Windows Movie Maker, like I do. That's good to go. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and break off for about 5-10 minutes or so. I gotta use the bathroom. Hold on. Oh, excuse me. So yeah. Gotta use the bathroom, and most likely I'll make me something else to eat while I'm up, so. Anyway, I'll be back. Hang on, I forgot to check the volume. forgot to loop the video in case we go over long on this.
kill movies.
I've been dreaming about killing you for 40 years.
I'll keep dreaming.
Illuminates.
Oh, there goes one. And the other. Oh, no, he still has it. Oh, well, there goes the other. So much for that. Watch for that. Oh, there goes one. Ball's kind of hard to see. Pussy flip. Pussy flip. Double flipper, bitch. Totally can't blame him. Totally can't blame him. Or let me rephrase that. If you would have kicked the table, it would have surprised me a bit. bad way to end a run. Get the music going. Yeah, I went ahead and started the album over. All this shit. Wouldn't be able to do it with that group. Nope. Oh, must have gotten a floor match somewhere. Just some awful frickin' luck this time around. Pretty much have to go with this group because most of the monsters and wild plants can knock you around, knock you out of position. All the other groups I have, they have to stay where they are. So I have everything set up a certain way. That's why I have to go with Johnny Walker. I gotta shut him down. There we go. Someone dinged.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I got it. Back to Johnny Walker. Hell, I might actually have to go to... Yeah. I gotta go with my Queen Bee group. Frozen. Pretty bad. The king goes off before I do. Gotta love it. Whole bunch of reds and browns up there and I still couldn't get a foreman.
Yes!
Still can't fucking do it. Stay Johnny Walker. Did I get my surge? Thank you. Alright, who got silenced? Yep, all that, not a single four match. Everything's back to normal now. Controller glitched. No big deal, but still. My controller double tapped on me. Stoic. Actually, you know what? Yeah, let's do some PvP. Didn't get my surge. Must have with PvP. Like I said, I've lost matches because I didn't get that surge I needed, so. 3 turns, kinda rocky.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Same album.
Thank you.
Didn't get my surge. Yeah. No Browns, I have to use the skulls, and that didn't mean shit.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Yeah, let's do a firebomb. That's all I'm good for. Can't do shit anywhere else, so... There goes one. There goes two. Here we go.
Ass!
Oh, can't use him.
Fury.
Ass!
Hang on. The trackball on my mouse is sticking. Ding, ding. Gotta get my surge.
Retard! What the fuck?
Now my mouse is glitching. And I don't mind so much if my opponent gets a turn. What I don't like is, we'll probably do it here. That shit right there.
Ass!
Gray King's about to go off. To shit. So just gonna take him down quick enough. So now it's just gonna be a long ass slog. And there go my Browns. If it goes off again, well, I don't want to be here all day, so it's going to be a bail.
Holy shit.
One stinking head point. No Browns or perps. again, that don't bother me. Or my opponent getting a turn doesn't bother me as long as I get some matches out of, as long as I get some matches on my turn. And not that shit.
Ass!
And no, I don't think I got my surge out of that either.
God fucking damn it!
So, you know what that drill does? That's fine. Like I said, as long as I'm getting some matches out of these, tell if you shield it or not. There's a big old flame in front of there, but
yeah.
Oh, this shit starts all over again. Can't tell if you shield it or not. Well, I got a match out of that. Next one. Blood Tower, Unimaginable Hauntings. Really shouldn't be spending gems on this, but, you know, don't really want to fight any elementalists either. I think I said this yesterday or the day before, too. It's like fighting games. You got a character that's so broken and OP, everybody and their dog's going to use them because they all want to win. Especially bad in tournaments. I'm sure it sounds pretty hypocritical considering it's what I'm using. Have one of these for once. Oh, this one again. Almost, but not quite. What happened? Glitch. Yeah, I got it. Yep. Too bad that don't happen often. I'm above that. Yeah, you're rolling the Godot now, buddy. Can't think of anything else. I'll have to go with this group again. just to get past the initial freeze. Oh, no one got froze. Submerge shuts his build down. So, what's up, Martyr? Poggers. Oh, mythic raid. Okay. Oh, damn. Finally got your bow poggers, huh? After only one turn.
Holy shit.
Give 6 attack. Oh, damn, okay. It's faster and faster. Damn, maybe I should do that for you. Oh, yeah, that's some mega damage there. Back. I'm thinking Feral. Oh, wow, okay. Thank you. But yeah, it checks out. One big drama, one problem with Final Fantasy VII that I found so far is I guess all the music on there is copyrighted, so if I stream it, I won't be able to export it to YouTube. That's why I had to upload that video to Twitch. Most of the time, no. Apparently that game's one of the exceptions. And otherwise, I don't know. No. Oh, copyright striked. No, I don't. Well, one, I want my videos to be ad-free. I want no copyright claims on them. So that's, yeah, probably should have specified. Sure. So, old Johnny Walker again. Thank you. above these. And that one too.
Fucking damn it!
Here we go.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Imp of love. Kind of a novelty group here. So vital, I'm guessing, increases your life. Okay. Entangling. First enemy, primal. I forgot what primal did. Yeah, I can see why everybody likes his item so much, but unfortunately, probably won't get it for like 6 months from now. Thank you. Oh, wait, that's, Black N1. That's, Black Number One. That's a typo negative song. I just noticed that.
Black Number One.
Oh, this is gonna freeze everybody. Unless I can stun him. Need to stun him. Gotta be able to stun him. I gotta be able to stun him. Stun. Gotta hold off. Fuck. Yeah, I can't kill him. Not yet. There's nothing I can do. Shitty ass luck. So, there we go. Joe, I wouldn't even bother. So,
God fucking damn it!
Flip a coin, maybe? Actually, wait. I got a quarter. Heads or tails? Came up tails. So, well, like I said, it came up tails. I don't know how well you can see that. So yeah, you should better forego that one. Yeah. Thank you. blessed, and there's nothing I can do about it. Next album. This one's gonna be. You can hardly see it. Etern, Chronicles of Futures Past. Some of these bands have this real weird fetish. They replace the letter U in all their words with V. So, the band name is actually pronounced Etvern. I just call it Etern because. Wish I had your luck. This is actually from a game show called Price is Right. It's a really popular show here in America. Used to watch it a lot when I was a kid. No kidding. Ha 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 ha. kind of got an excess, huh? Gotta admit, you're pretty loyal. Well, thanks for your support for all these years. Muchly appreciated. No kidding. Yeah, I've been there. I'm gonna get my surge again. Just the one you want shut down. Oh, Lance. Yeah, that's, it's actually a game bug. I just found that out recently. Like, if you see, Lance Knight at the bottom of any of those groups, he's not supposed to be there. right there. But yeah, every so often you'll see a Last Knight at the bottom of some of these groups. Like I said, he's not supposed to be there. Apparently it's a game bug. Although, a little part of me too thinks that maybe it's the game dev's secret way of nerfing certain groups that like won a whole bunch of battles in a row or something. They might actually sneak Lance Knight in there to try to nerf that group for game balance. I'm thinking it might be that as well. Oh damn, you beat me to it. Okay, yeah. One stinking hit point.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Yeah, like here. So, it's like I said a few moments ago. Last I checked, it was a game bug. But also, like, kind of like what you said, too. Especially with a team like this. Chalcedony, she can, she requires brown and yellow mana. But when she gets this ability off, she creates 3 brown gems, boosted by, you know, construct allies. So she can do an infinite loop with this. Cizerno bug, create 10 brown gems, explode 33 of them. That'll give both Chalcedonies more mana. So yeah, I can see this winning a shit ton of matches. Maybe that's why the game programmers added this in there. Now Last Knight is at the bottom. In an attempt to try to nerf this group. I have a chance now. This one already, but kind of the same thing here too. She's the purple equivalent. Nope, don't see it. I have nothing to work with, so she already got her ability off. Luckily, Frozen kicked in. And the way it's looking right now, I may be shutting down soon. Beginning to nod off. I can do. I had to do it. So at least I got Zolgoth out of there. He'll be shut down for, he's basically shut down permanently, so yeah.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Except curse. I have a trait where you can inflict four different kinds of debuffs on an enemy on when you match four or more gems. Yeah.
This shit, I'm out.
Damn it, I hate it when it happens. Another infinite loop team. So, yellow's frozen, so that should help a little bit. That won't.
Ass!
Okay, got them both. So, I actually have a chance now. Frozen. Dude, you're frozen. Oh, and then something else too. Especially this bottom part here, give 5 life to all elemental allies, which all four guys on my team are, when matching round gems. So as you can see here, my life totals are around 260s. So that's another big draw of this group. Doesn't matter. barrier. And I didn't get my surge. That's the big one. He's got to go. Cool. Should be okay.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
I could play this one. And probably gonna be my last match right here. Was off to a good start. So, did he get my surge? All their colors are frozen. Guess I'll go ahead and do a treasure hunt.
Extra turn. Extra turn. Extra turn. Extra turn.
Something here.
Extra turn.
a call. Got it. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta work tonight, so I gotta leave for that here in a few hours. I still need to get going on my blog post as well. I gotta get that all typed up and posted up. And I'll most certainly need to get a nap in there, too. So, still gonna have a fairly busy evening. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then, like I said, my work week has started up. So, tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday, I'm usually gonna be pretty well exhausted from a night at work, so don't be surprised if I don't come on and stream on those days, as it probably meant I just wasn't up for it. So, but if I do come on, my default time is 2:30 p.m. and that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.